No!
I'll show you who I am and what I am.
I love to be frightened.
Do you?
I hope you will find this comfortable.
Thanks. It looks very inviting. Ouch. Oh, it's nothing serious, just a small cut from that paperclip. It's just a scratch.
This is very old wine. I hope you will like it.
Aren't you drinking?
I never drink. Why?
Well? It's delicious.
And now I'll leave you.
Well, good night.
Good night, Mr. Renfield.
This is the last one, and lucky for you, because I'm not a bloody machine.
By the storm, no doubt.
But no storm could have caused that captain's throat wound. I've never seen anything so ghastly.
Please, Doctor, not before dinner.
I'm sorry.
And Dr. Seward, that wolf or dog or whatever it was.
Oh, a dog, I'm sure. Probably the ship's mascot.
This morning, that big dog belonging to Dustman were found dead as a doornail. Had its throat tore away.
Tore away?
Aye. By some savage claw, they say.
Count Dracula.
Good evening. Miss Seward.
Good evening, Count.
Dr. Seward, Miss Van Helsing, my savior. I trust you're feeling improved.
Oh, yes, thank you. I don't think she looks well at all.
Well, perhaps a trifle pale.
Count Dracula, we haven't actually met.
This is...
Yes, Jonathan Harker, my new English solicitor. I have enjoyed our correspondence.
And I too, I must say.
I must thank you for finding me an extraordinary house here in Whitby.
It's a pleasure.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how anyone, except possibly Milo Renfield, could spend even a day at Carfax Abbey.
A house, Miss Seward, cannot be made habitable in a day. And after all, how few days go to make up a century.
Sorry, I don't understand.
I am of an old family. To live in a new house would be impossible for me.
I got dinner hot, if anybody cares.
I care, Mr. Swales.
Come on, Liz.
Come along, Count. Food.
Miss Van Helsing. It is difficult for me to express precisely, but there seemed to be a doom over the ship from the moment we left Varna.
Count, some wine. You haven't,
No, thank you, Doctor. I never drink wine.
Before you arrived, we were looking at the ship's log.
It wasn't lost at sea.
No. The very last entry was a strange word. A word that Mina thought meant undead.
Undead?
Yes. Nosferatu.
Ah, it means not dead.
You were right.
No, with your permission, and all due respect to Miss Van Helsing. Yes, I'm quite finished. Thank you. There is a distinction. The words not dead, you see, carry the simple meaning.
Dead. Undead. I don't care. They all frighten me. Oh, I love to be frightened.
Do you?
Do your people know how many innocents you have killed? Was it hundreds?
Yes.
Lie to me again and I'll open you from your belly to your brain and feed you your intestines.
Thousands.
And when you put them to the stake, what did you feel? Shame? Horror? Power? Answer me!
Nothing. I felt nothing. A greater crime than the act itself.
Then why spill blood if not for the pleasure of it?
Because men do not fear swords. They fear monsters. They run from them. By putting one village to the stake, I spared 10 more. Sometimes the world no longer needs a hero. Sometimes what it needs is a monster.
And you believe you know what it is to be a monster? Centuries, these moldering walls have been my gallows. And I'm bound to this cave, condemned by one who turned me. Oh, and I have waited an eternity for a man of your strength, your gifts, your will. A man worthy of the dark and all its powers. For if I am your salvation, you are mine. Drink. You will have a taste of my power. The strength of 100 men, the speed of a falling star, dominion over the night and all its creatures, to see and hear through their senses. Even heal grievous wounds.
At what price?
Once you drink, your thirst for human blood will be insatiable. But if you can resist for 3 days, you will return to your mortal state, having sampled my power and perhaps saved your people.
And if I feed?
The price would be worse than if you'd never stepped in here. for I will be set free. Having granted the darkness a worthy offering, you will become its vessel, as I am. A scourge on this earth, destined to destroy everything you hold dear. Your land, your people, even your precious wife and son.
I would die before I harmed them.
Indeed you will, I'm afraid. I, however, will at last be free to unleash my wrath against the one who betrayed me. And one day, I will call on you to serve me, my pawn, in an immortal game of revenge.
This is not a game!
Oh, what better way to endure eternity? For this, little prince, is the ultimate game. Light versus dark, hope versus despair, and all the world's fate hangs in the balance.
And it will be my great pleasure to disappoint you.
Drink. Let the games begin.
Your top hat and cane by the door.
Renfield. I'm feeling much better.
Would you like to introduce yourself to the group?
I'm the Prince of Valacia. Some call me the Dark One, others the Lord of Death. However, to most, I am known simply as
Redfield's boss.
Dracula.
Okay, obviously we're dealing with a little bit more than just narcissism here.
heard your knock.
My knock.
I've gone by many names over the countless years.
Father, don't!
I can smell your blood.
You don't understand.
I can taste it.
Please stop! She saved my life! She was here when you weren't.
I came when you needed me. I'm here now. I think you should leave. It's getting awfully close to dinner time.
Quite a good scene, isn't it? One man crazy, three very sane spectators.
Thank you.
It's alive! In the name of God, now I know what it feels like to be God. Alive! The Bride of Frankenstein.
Thank you.
it. No. No, no, no.
How did he get out of here?
You make him better. You light the dick. After you go, he get up and walk. Now he's all right again. Come. Good man. Good man.
He must never get out again? Never.
No. He just do what I tell him. Always. See? Go. Go.
No one must know that he's here.
No one know now, but you and Benson man.
Oh, he'll never tell.
No. He will never tell.
Igor, I made him walk, but I haven't made him well. He isn't well here. You understand? I must continue my experiments.
He is well enough for me. And you no touch him again.
Oh. If you want him to be well, you must keep him here always. Understand?
I keep him here.
What's the matter, man? For heaven's sakes, what is it?
He went for a little walk. You should have seen his face.
Sin mas ibet baya imma tipin sum pike sit sue yatue yatue yatue.
No! You must not read from the book!
Who's there? Who's there?
Mr. Burns, thank goodness. I was just starting to get scared. I've lost everyone.
My eyes! My eyes!
Please help me.
Come on.
for God. He took my child.
Please don't leave me.
A last one.
Damn it! Trap door. It's gotta be a switch or something around here someplace.
Oh, run, you sons of bitches! Run!
Don't.
Tiranput and Tirzulaku.
Yasu?
To you. Do not be frightened.
I am not afraid. Yanakanach sunamun simisesit sapsinmu.
U'u maha'u seut raner Yahweh arenya bichriit bichri meut tafut Yahweh ar'iyeyat.
You know, a couple of years ago, this would have seemed really strange to me.
Lord Dimatep will be much pleased. Where is it? Where is the bracelet?
I think I know.
Do I not know you?
Sir!
Do I not know you?
Not if we put you in your grave first.
Shemu!
Burn her! You fuck!
Enoch. Zichri U-Enoch. Wichru U-Enoch. Achri Yalash. Zichri Yeknim. Achri Yol.
Oh, no, not these guys again.
Zichri U-Sakta.
Slow or you can die fast.
I'm on your team. I'm a team player, one for all for me kind of thing. The dynamite, all this dynamite. We should get out of here.
Give in to me.
Give in.
give in. When it's over, you will thank me. I promise.
I'm sorry. We're just never gonna happen. And it's not me. It's you.
Destroy the stone, and all is lost. You will be a living god. You will have power of life over death.
Give it to me, my child.
Give it to me, my love.
Somewhere in there, I know you're a good man.
The world needs a cure. You can be that cure. A sacrifice for the greater good.
All this.
Keep back there.
Keep back, me? Do you know who you're talking to?
I give you a last chance to leave me alone.
Give me a last chance. You've committed assault, this what you've done, and you can come along to the station with me. Come along now, come quietly, unless you want me to put the handcuffs on.
Stop where you are. You don't know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing, all right. Come on.
Get hold of him.
Lock him up.
All right, you fools. You've brought it on yourselves. Everything would have come right if you'd only left me alone. You've driven me near madness with your peering through the keyholes and gaping through the curtains. And now you'll suffer for it. You're crazy to know who I am, aren't you? All right, I'll show you. There's a souvenir for you. And one for you. I'll show you who I am and what I am.
Look, he's all eaten away.
Huh? How do you like that, eh?
Horrible.
What's wrong?
Well, Jaffers, what do you think?
He's invisible. That's what's the matter with him. If he gets the rest of them clothes off, we'll never catch him in 1,000 years. Come on.
They've asked for it, the country bumpkins. This'll give them a bit of a shock. Something to write home about. Nice bedtime story for the kids, too, if they want it.
Put the handcuffs on.
How can I handcuff a blooming shirt?
Quick, get hold of him.
Are you satisfied now, you fools? It's easy, really, if you're clever. A few chemicals mixed together, that's all. And flesh and blood and bone just fade away. A little of this injected under the skin of the arm every day for a month. An invisible man can rule the world. Nobody will see him come, nobody will see him go. He can hear every secret. He can rob, break, and kill.
Not if he can't get no further than this room, he won't. Here, shut that door. Now then, you better come along quietly. Look out, mind that window!
You think I'd escape like a common criminal? You need a lesson. I think I'll throttle you.
Oh, look on here! Look on! Look here!
You must be made to understand what I can do.
Hey, look out!
I'm afraid I need this bicycle.
He stole me bike!
Come in, come in!
Here's your blooming bicycle. You can do what you like with it. How's that for a hairbrush, George Henry?
Good morning, Grandfather. How do you do? We do our part.
There you are.
Now.
Thank you.
No, Lee! No! No! Stop! No! Stop! He's right there!
is Vazek?
He said he'd blow up the dam.
Thank you. crazy kind of fishing for rocks. Miss Lars! Miss Lars! You're too far out, Miss Lars! Zé, we'll start tomorrow. Chico, pull up the anchor.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Oh, come here, quick, and give Helen a hand. You all right, Helen?
Yeah.
Plenty mad. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
my friend. My children live.
Then the only way to kill them
is to kill you.
Got it.
So be it.
Being used, Gabriel, as was I, but I escaped. So can you.
Brothers in arms!
Did I mention that it was you who murdered me? It must be such a burden, such a curse, to be the left hand of God. All I want is life, Gabriel. The continuation of my kind. And perhaps the return of my ring. Don't be afraid, Gabriel. Don't be afraid. I shall give you back your life. Your memory.
Some things are better left forgotten.